What is the motor generator unit heat? MGU-H is better. Hi guys, I'm Osan, and today I'm gonna give basic information about MGU-H. You know, F1 cars producing about 1000 horsepower. F1 using 1.6 liter V6 turbo engine. God's sake, how they do it? MGU-H is a component of a hybrid electric internal combustion engine as known as ICE, and MGU-H is using exhaust gases thermal energy, and this energy is sending directly to MGU-K. MGU-K is the different video's topic, by the way. After the MGU-K part, energy is storing at energy stored unit. Okay, good. But what is the connection about heat and energy? Let's make an experiment. Grab a windmill's toy and a lighter. Turn on the lighter and make sure to both things are close. Windmills will spin around. It's best way to explain MGU-H's trademark. Also, hot air balloons using same principle. Modern gasoline engines have a maximum thermal energy of more than 50%, but road legal cars are only about 30%. With this technology, we can increase it. There is a heat energy, and why we don't use it?